Remember this in Titanic? The man that constantly drinks is actually a real person. He was the last survivor to leave the ship. He paddled for 2 hours, but he told his rescuers he didn't feel the cold at all.